Hey, welcome to the, oh, about the 130-foot mark of the CKON tower, St. Regis, Quebec. An oddly enough place that you have to, you know, cross the border in Cornwall and drive 10 minutes in the United States, and suddenly the road signs come back into kilometers and things are, you know, French and you're in Canada. Kind of odd, but the way it is, we're just putting the Redline antenna up the tower to point back to the TAC facility at the Aquasosne Reserve. Beautiful sunny day, a little windy, kind of cold, feeling like shit. Nose is all stuffed up, coughing, but Ricola is helping me out today. So, that is 50 feet or so above me. He's on his way to the very top of the tower. Two antennas to come down, one to turn. Kind of going from there. Steve and Murray will have the new one for me ready to go in a moment, and we'll get that on, up, cables on, and all done. So, all part of the fun. Nice looking tower, kind of old. Not that much stuff, plenty old. Wind's picking up. Not that it really affects a whole lot other than the tower starting to move. Definitely freezes ass up. All part of the fun. Anyways, till next time.